delay in that game, which makes it that number even crazier.
One hand flush. Crisp with 17 on Thursday night against the Buffs. Van Dyke collect two hands.
Does he have just two per game? He's going to get another one.
And no foul call, but Crisp is there to clean it up. He's got an early nine.
They count on both of those guys, and so far they've delivered.
Corner three, put through by Bama, gets his second straight start. Cross court to bottom, gets an open look. Kuzma, pretty pass. Collette won't miss from there. He's got eight. Fairfield from the wing. They get an 18-0 run. The 20-0 run, capped off by this one, the latest.
This is probably the most beautiful basket you've seen from Utah. That's why he's shooting 58% of the field at the guard position.
Alonzo Ball three from David Crisp. That leads us to the horn. Crisp runs to the Collette. Fading away off the window. Crisp with 18 now to lead all scorers.
Utah's got a problem now with Crisp.
We've seen a lot of that from David Collette. Any Mitsu's eligibility. Parker Van Dyke.
Sloppiness, execution-wise. When they don't turn it over, Utah gets great shots.
Van Dyke buries another.
Pretty impressive.
11th straight game of double figures. Crisp, quick touch, launching to three. Crisp now officially a career best, 29 points.
He lived with it. He's a freshman. Remember that. I'm not trying to make excuses for him, but this is his first Division I season.
Fairfield.
After a slow start, which allowed Washington to get an 8-point lead early, Utah just too much